What's guys on the space we're gonna get here? I'm playing Mario's Wii again. And I'm using nunchuck controls. So if I play bad this episode, that's why. But you won't experience like the camera shaking, so yeah, it's weird. And we are right where we left off, alright. Let's just go in 2-6. How do I? Okay, I'm just figuring out these controls. Probably shouldn't have jumped on this. Do I still have to shake? I still have to shake, but I don't have to shake the entire controller. That's good. If I don't talk in if I don't talk in this level, it's because I freaking hate these types of levels. The one where you're in the sky and there's a ton of mushrooms and shit. Hey. Okay, whatever. So, I've gotten a few requests to do, some Mario Galaxy, Super Mario Galaxy. I might do that, it would be really cool, because I like Mario Galaxy, and, yeah, I like it. Not that I don't like this, I like this game. Oh. Neat. Okay. Let's go again. Over here. Yep, okay. Okay, there we go. Also, I'm using a new stand for my camera. Obviously, it doesn't do much for the quality of recording, but hey, it's better than what I used to do. Oh, wow. Alright, I'm not doing this. Actually. I did do it. Alright. Is this the end? No, it's not. Yes, it is. It is the end. I got 3 1-ups in this level. Alright. At one level. Alright. So, there's this little puzzle thing. Alright. I was gonna demonstrate this anyway. these are simple. Or you just gotta watch out for the spinies. And collect all the toad things. And then Toad gives you some decently helpful items. Anyways, yeah. That's that. We're at the castle. Judash castle. Thing. Judash 7? This castle is kinda crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'll show you. Or you'll find out. You probably might have just heard that little sound. That means I went the right way, and there's three passages in each segment, and there's three segments with three passages that exit out. And you gotta find the right passage that leads out, or else you get sent back to the little puzzle again. It's neat. And I did this wrong. Yep. Hey, whatever. Oh. That's great. Never mind. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. Oh, thankfully I collected that little coin. Never mind. Yeah. This one, you have to be pretty fast, or else you won't get it. Because those coins right there will eventually turn into the blocks, so yeah. Hold on, I said this wouldn't happen again. I'm just noticing it. That didn't happen. Why is the color so shit on my fucking... Well, whatever, it's a freaking phone. Alright. This boss could be a little tricky, but I've done it many times, so... I know how it works. There we go. Epic. Thank you. How about we don't follow him? That looks pretty sandy down there. Or we do. And that's Lemmy. Lemmy Koopa. Probably my favorite Koopling. Either Lemmy or Iggy. Save that. Yeah, that's if I missed a good stop, a place to end. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more. We'll be back. Yeah, bye.